What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Nas, man. Shout out to fucking ASO, man. He's letting me try out his game, Kindle Reborn. The game link will be in the description. The Discord will be in the description. Like the game up. Like, comment, subscribe. Turn on post notifications and show my boy some love. This game is really going to be tough, but let's get into it. Oh yeah, one more thing before I actually show y'all the gameplay. I actually rate this game an 8 out of 10. The reason I rated it 8 out of 10 because, you feel me, I see the intentions behind the game. I see the potential in the game, you feel me? There's a lot of things that the owner, he wants to add in the game. He wants to base it off the anime. He want to base it off the anime. So, you feel me, there's a lot of things in this game that's going to be added. A lot of thoughts. The only reason I give it an 8 is because of the combat. The combat, there's a lot of things that need to be worked on with the combat. And, you know, they're going to fix it because, you know what I'm saying, people told them about it. We told them about it. You know what I'm saying? The content creators told them about the combat. So, the combat should be fixed. So, you know what I'm saying? Everybody, watch out for this game. This game is up and coming. Shout out to ASO. And let's get into it. Ooh, the map look clean. Okay. I'm going to just follow your lead. I bet. Nah, this is hard. This is like some garden type. What is this supposed to be? It's supposed to be like some fighting arena. I figured it made sense. It do look like a fighting arena, like a little. Yeah. Nah, it look clean. I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, when they both fought with Oma fought, yeah, it do look clean. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Oh, so you got like a height system in this game, because I can see you a little bit taller than me. You got like there's like a height system in here too. I figured that's clean also. I ain't gonna lie, I like the height system also. So with short you just get speed, and if you're bigger do you have like more durability? Is it like oh I didn't even mean to click this, but damn, oh my god, the animation is clean for this. I didn't even mean to press this. It's like a whole storm around. It's like a whole storm around me. So basically, the god speed is only buff speed. Does it like buff like damage a little bit? It gets like a little bit of damage. Little bit. Hammer. Oh. We'll try a demon bag. Oh my. Oh, David. Waking it. That's just like. Damn. I didn't turn to a giant. What the hell? And I look like Baki. I did look like. That's cool. I like the Senko. The Senko. This is good, but I like the Senko. The Senko one is fire. But I know like. Ooh, Tokido. Let's see. With that advanced. Oh, nah, this is tough. Is no way. Oh my, nah, that's the best one. That's the best one. This is literally the best one. Literally, this is the best animation. Oh my god, nah, this has to be the best one. I rank this one first, and I gotta put the Senko second, and I gotta put Hanma third. But this is godly, like how it puts you in a different cutscene. I like that. Is there like a there's like a cooldown on it? There's like a cooldown on it, or you could just keep spamming your awakening eye. Oh, it's like. Damn, it's like Naruto, like in a tail beast with the tail beast cage is shown. I bet. Let's go into the map. I bet. The map just looks so clean. Just looking at this. Ooh, this is a full scan. See that? Alright. Oh, look, I see the sand over there. That's supposed to be some boss. This is a sand of boss event. So you can actually fight him. So if you beat sand, what do you get? Like, is it like an item drop when you beat him? Is it an item drop? Oh, you get money? That's cool. You get a lot of money for just beating him. And an XP boost. The Kandori City Bank. Nah, this is actually clean, like. Oh, you can rob it? Oh, so it's telling you the amount, so everything. Oh, you gonna try to have it soon? Oh, you don't get 500, you get more? Is it gonna be like security? Are you gonna be like fighting security when you try to rob it? Or is it just gonna. After you hit the door. Oh, it teleports you to a boss. That's good. So the person has to be strong. You have to be strong to be the boss. I bet. Oh, I see why my stamina go down. My hunger is low. No wonder. I didn't even see my hunger, bro. Yeah. Oh, this is a little diner. This is like another food place. Smoothies. So I'm guessing the smoothies is probably gonna be like XP boost. Might change it to pizza. I mean, this look cool. Pizza sound cool too. Right, a a comic book store. Oh, got the vest at 10 kilograms, 120. Okay, so the vest, it goes up to 120. 120 is the max. The anchor is still glitching. Yeah, but I like the colors. I like the colors on it. Colors on it is clean. And it actually says, like, what type of vest it is on it, too, so. Which gym is this? This is just a Taekwondo gym. Training got moved for like getting styles. Is it like you gotta just train in a certain gym, or is it like you gotta train in a certain gym, or you can just train wherever, any gym? So it's just which gym you prefer, basically. See y'all over here. Oh, you got an auto shop in here. The first fighting game that's dropping calls. This look clean. I'm not gonna lie. This look a little bit clean. Oh, this would be wrestling. Now this is clean. Wrestling. Oh my god. And there's a little person right here. It's a trainer. Nah, this is clean. Look like I might gotta be wrestling just cause. Just cause. Nah, I'm gonna stay Taekwondo. Oh, damn. All right, so in here, it's like supposed to be a house. You can buy houses. Oh, a quest in the trainer location. There's so much in this game. All right, so guys, we back on the map. My fault, man. Senko. So this is like a soup stand right here. Another fighting arena. Sheesh. Another arena. Everybody gonna be getting it on everywhere. They gonna be fighting everywhere. That's a lot of arena, okay. I might turn on Godspeed to try to catch up with you. I'm there slow. Alright, so this is actually Sumo on the map. Yes sir. Nah. So this is actually Sumo on the map. Let me test it out. The whole sumo combo. Let me test out the whole sumo combos. Learn rush. Slam. Oh, you could slam. Retro charge. That's actually clean. A slam move? Let's actually try out slam. Let me move my inventory around. See what rush. Oh, it throws me into you. It's a retro charge. It's basically lowest stance for rush. Oh. Damn. Nah, yeah, I might be sumo. Sumo is hard. The skills is hard. I know, like the slam is actually like you feeling it in real life, cause like the impact on the ground, like the animation is just clean. I will definitely be using sumo. Sumo is hard, and then the slam is. See the slam one more time. And then this move is just beautiful. This retro charge. Retro charge is just beautiful. That move, as soon as I use it, that move is just beautiful. I ain't gonna lie, it's beautiful as hell. Hitbox messed up a little bit. Yeah. Once it get fixed, it. Ooh. Once I get fixed, the move is gonna be crazy because I could tell the range should be further than the move. All right, but let me see. Damn. Most of my HP bar gone for that. Damn. That's actually a queen. Stamina and hunger is going to be fixed. Yeah, I noticed that. The hunger drain crazy quick. I noticed that for some reason. Just the regular gym. In here, though, I can tell boxing is in here. A lot of foods over here. Y'all got pizza, we got health bars, y'all got fries, chicken. I got a lot of stuff here. Shakes. It's a bag of my food. But the food is actually clean. I like the pizza slice. Oh, and then the dummies. Oh my god, it's actually dummies instead of punching. Oh. Yeah. Oh, they disabled it. So, like, what stat does that give when you punch the dummies? What stat does that give? Oh, this is strength? So both of these are strong. Both of them are strong, basically. Strength and Dara. That's clean. Strength and Dara. And this too. A lot of things I see in this gym. I can see it because this one looks a little bit bigger. Looks a little bit bigger than this one. So. Does it depend on like how much stats you have, like on which one you should use? Like, does it depend on stats? Nah. Oh, train freely. Oh, so it's just for customization, how they look. What is it? But I like the detail in it. The gloves. The boxing gloves. Going away, Luke. Impact. How you take them all? There are you. Bet. So this should be most of the map. So look, everybody, the game link to this will be in the description. Y'all already know, man. Like, comment, subscribe. Shout out to my boy Aso, man. Shout out to Aso. Aso really clutched up, man, for showing this game. Show this game some love, man. Y'all already know I will be posting this in my Discord. Y'all already know the game link will be in the description. The Discord will be in the description. And if y'all, you know what I'm saying, if you have trouble finding it, y'all can join my Discord and ask me for the link, I will send it. You feel me? You feel me? Like, comment, subscribe. We on the road to 2K. And I'm out. Peace.